In the adrenaline-fueled world of Top Gun Maverick, one aircraft steals the show, the magnificent Darkstar. This aircraft isn't just a piece of machinery, it's a symbol of human ingenuity and the relentless pursuit of excellence in aviation. This hypersonic marvel pushes the boundaries of speed and technology, leaving audiences in awe. Its ability to break the sound barrier with ease showcases the pinnacle of modern engineering and design. While the Darkstar is fictional, it draws inspiration from real-world advancements in aviation and the relentless pursuit of hypersonic flight. Engineers and scientists have long dreamed of achieving such feats, and the Darkstar brings those dreams to life on the big screen. The Darkstar's sleek design hints at its incredible capabilities. Its aerodynamic shape and cutting-edge materials are designed to minimize drag and maximize speed, making it a true marvel of modern technology. It embodies the ambition of exceeding limitations, a concept deeply rooted in aviation history. From the Wright brothers' first flight to the development of supersonic jets, the quest to go faster and farther has always been a driving force in aviation. The film ignites our imagination, showcasing what could be possible in the near future. It challenges us to think beyond the current limits of technology and envision a world where hypersonic flight is a reality. The Darkstar's presence in Top Gun Maverick is a testament to the enduring fascination with pushing the limits of what's possible. It captures the spirit of adventure and the unyielding desire to explore new frontiers. It serves as a reminder that the quest for innovation continues, driven by the desire to achieve what was once deemed impossible. As we look to the future, the Darkstar inspires us to keep dreaming, keep pushing, and keep flying higher. The Darkstar's defining characteristic is its unparalleled speed, a trait that sets it apart from any other aircraft in existence. It effortlessly surpasses Mach 5, entering the realm of hypersonic flight, a domain where only a few have dared to venture. This means it travels at least 5 times faster than the speed of sound, a feat that presents immense engineering challenges and pushes the boundaries of what is technically possible. One major obstacle is the intense heat generated by air friction at such high velocities, which can reach temperatures that are difficult to manage. The Darkstar would need to withstand temperatures that could melt conventional aircraft materials, necessitating the use of advanced heat-resistant composites and alloys. Another challenge lies in maintaining control and stability at hypersonic speeds, where even minor adjustments can have significant consequences, making precision engineering crucial. Overcoming these hurdles requires revolutionary advancements in materials science, propulsion systems, and aerodynamic design, each playing a critical role in achieving hypersonic capabilities. The Darkstar, though fictional, embodies the pursuit of these breakthroughs, serving as a symbol of human ingenuity and the relentless quest for speed. Its existence on screen fuels the imagination and inspires real-world engineers to strive for similar achievements, pushing the envelope of what is possible in aerospace engineering and beyond. The Darkstar isn't just about speed, it also boasts advanced stealth capabilities, making it practically invisible to enemy radar systems. This invisibility is achieved through a combination of design elements and specialized materials that minimize its radar signature. The Darkstar's sleek, angular shape helps deflect radar waves away from their source, making it difficult for enemy detection systems to detect. Additionally, its surface is likely coated with radar-absorbent materials that further reduce its radar cross-section significantly. Real-world stealth aircraft, like the F-35 Lightning II, employ similar advanced technologies to evade detection. These advancements highlight the crucial role stealth plays in modern military aviation, providing a significant tactical advantage in contested airspace. Maneuvering at hypersonic speeds is no easy feat. The challenges are numerous and the stakes are incredibly high. The forces at play are immense, and even small changes in direction can have dramatic effects. Pilots and engineers must account for these forces to ensure stability and control. The Darkstar, however, seems to defy these limitations, exhibiting agility and responsiveness that belie its incredible speed. This aircraft is a marvel of modern engineering. This level of maneuverability would require advanced flight control systems and aerodynamic designs that can adapt to the constantly changing conditions of hypersonic flight. Engineers have to innovate continuously to keep up with these demands. Concepts like thrust vectoring, where the direction of engine exhaust is manipulated, could play a role in achieving such agility. This technology allows for more precise control over the aircraft's movements. While the Darkstar's maneuverability might seem like science fiction, it highlights the ongoing quest for greater control and agility in high-speed flight. The boundaries of what is possible are constantly being pushed. As technology advances, we may yet witness aircraft capable of replicating the Darkstar's breathtaking aerial acrobatics. The future of aviation holds exciting possibilities, and the Darkstar is just the beginning of what we can achieve.